guys, the train to Rongjiang is coming. I'll take you to an unknown zone today. Let's go.
Now we are on the high-speed train to Rongjiang County. Maybe you should know only for Cunchao, or we can say Village Super League. But today I'll take you to an unknown zone. Its name is Yueliang Shan Mountain, in English, Moon Mountain. It gained some fame in 2016 in France, and it's a beautiful place, but sometimes overlooked in Guizhou. Curious? Let's go!
The France 2 TV station shot a documentary named Encounter in the Unknown Zone, Chapter Guizhou in 2015, and aired it the next year. It's a Miao village named Yangkai.
En plein 21e siècle, quel choix les Miao sont-ils amenés à faire? C'est ce que nous allons tenter de comprendre en partageant leur vie pendant 2 semaines. Encore 10 heures de voiture donc pour rejoindre le cœur du pays Miao, dans la province du Guizhou.
Jamais. Et je trouve ça... c'est extrêmement élégant, quoi.
On croit que c'est léger parce que c'est de l'herbe, mais pas du tout.
Allez, dans l'eau.
J'imagine qu'il y a 3000 ans, c'était exactement le même point de vue. C'est-à-dire que rien n'a dû changer. On voit la même chose que ceux qui étaient là il y a 3000 ans.
Now, let's see what's changed in the village over the past decade.
Actually, I feel sleepy now because of getting up too early this morning. I want to take a nap on the train, but it's too fast. Let me see. The shortest route from Guiyang to Rongjiang is over 200 kilometers, but it only takes 57 minutes if we take the high-speed railway. Okay, the next station is Yangkai Miao Village. I remember the road in the documentary is very terrible. When the two hosts arrived at the village, their car was covered with a layer of dust and mud. I'm very curious about the road now.
Wow, it's an asphalt road now.
I can't wait to see what changes have taken place in recent years in the village.
Compared with the original documentary, there are still traditional wooden Miao buildings now. But the road have been repaired, and the whole village looks much tidier now.
Now we are in the Yangkai Miao village and finally find Mr. Long. 你好, 龙大哥.
你好,
你好.
J'aimerais bien être comme toi, moi aussi.
Il suffit de ça, regarde.
Là, t'es plus grand.
Moi, je suis Jiaten, Yangkai Zai, je suis Long Le Niu.
我之前在咱们那个纪录片上啊, 就看到咱们那个村子, 10年前, 那会儿还是比较 原始比较旧的一个状态，那今天我来到咱们寨子里呢，就看到还有很多的房屋，咱们的路啊都重新的翻新了修缮了。那对你们的生活来说有没有什么变化呢？从心里面只交通，这是政府通交公路也蛮好，也可以现在可以过两天，可以几个小时都到法国来到这一趟，也快不的是蛮好，他真的快，我也难受觉得快，快到我也发感受。
Through Mr. Long's introduction, we know people's lives have been improved and 5G network is available. Villagers use short video app to show their life now. They want to embrace the world and let the world know more about them. They are young and full of energy to the contemporary world. On the way to Yueliang Shan Mountain, I found a lovely homestay. Let's go and have a look.
我刚刚上来看到咱们这个民宿修的挺漂亮的，因为现在村上很火，然后村上就带动了周边的那个旅游。我基本上就是每周都去，还有蹦迪，玩蹦迪，对，蹦迪玩了才会。开这个民宿啊，这些对你们村子里面的人来说有什么影响？有啊，我自己的一个影响就是给我提供了就业机会。 这离家近，要照顾父母方便一些。因为我们这村里面老人有挺多的。
然后有很多人还不会说普通话，现在开始学普通话了，然后就在可以跟客人跟沟通了现在。
哦，嗯，那有没有什么话想对咱们镜头前的观众朋友们说？
暑假要到了，欢迎大家过来看春超、看风景、住民宿。
I'm deeply touched by the changes in the village. The surroundings have improved. The houses, roads, and other supporting facilities are now complete. The life of the villagers is much happier. The place is no longer unknown. Many tourism resources have been developed, making it a happy and a lively village.